A man fleeing Buena Park police and LA County Sheriff's deputies was caught when he jumped over the wrong fence.
A burglary suspect. He fled on foot is what we were told, and he jumped over a chain link fence into the vertical wall channel. And he was down there for a couple hours before we were able to execute a rescue.
The suspect had several broken bones and suffered from mild hypothermia and was taken to UCI Medical Center for treatment and also arrested. Mark Eades reporting for OCRegister.com.